The console wars is back, finally. The score is now 2-1 for the Kinect. And in this round, we're going to be taking a look at what E3 2011 had to offer in terms of motion-controlled gaming. We're also going to assess what the systems have to offer overall at this point in time. So put on your gaming hats and get ready for some heavyweight game console action. It's LP welcoming you to Season 2 of the Console Wars.